Good evening and welcome to London. Tonight we're in Wimbledon at the new Wimbledon Theatre for Ireland's Here in the Stream. So here we go, another episode. Get ready. And it's showtime. I came a bit late today, so I'm surprised everyone that I'm not.
Good evening, everybody. How are we?
Hi.
I'm doing a little behind the scenes little experiment tonight, so bear with me. The lovely Lucy Floyd, everybody.
Hello.
Good evening, how are you?
Good evening, very good, thank you.
I'll catch you afterwards, have a wonderful show. My boys in the band, good evening, hello.
Adrian,
hello.
You okay?
Hello, Richard, our musical director, how are you, sir? Good evening. Courtney, in the VVs tonight. And the one and only, Mr. Peter White.
How are you?
Good evening, sir.
How are you?
Come here.
How are you? You alright, you good? So welcome to Wimbledon.
Thank you very much.
Should be a fun show tonight.
Hopefully.
Yeah, got a nice audience in there, a little walk round.
Do you want to know how many?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, good, yeah, good, you're not
telling me though, I don't want to scare you with the numbers, that's what it is, Pete. I don't want to scare you off with the numbers with the stage fright. So here we are, so Wimbledon tonight. It's great to be back, obviously, in London. You know, I love watching the show particularly.
Yeah.
Obviously, it's one of my favourites, one of our longest running shows. And of course, you are, you know, the foundations of that. So how is it playing Mr. Kenny Rogers?
It's absolutely great. Love it.
Yeah?
Yeah. And it's his birthday today, or would have been his birthday today as well.
Wonderful, really?
Yeah.
So it's the 21st of August.
Correct.
We're here tonight in Wimbledon. And what's your favourite Kenny Rogers song?
Okay, I've got to say Through the Years.
Really?
Yeah, it's a wonderful song. And it's when people listen to it, they've all got different connotations of what it means to them.
Yeah. Also. For me, I love obviously Coward of the County, yeah. and my ultimate favourite is The Gambler, of course. I often have that in the car at night, and I'm
when I'm driving along, you know.
I can just imagine.
I do. Yeah, you know, when to hold them, I love it.
So it's great to be back in theatres again.
Oh,
obviously,
great.
We had an enforced break,
yeah.
Which wasn't ideal. But now we're back again, and it's great to be out doing what we love. And,
certainly is. Thanks to you.
Oh, thanks to you for being, you know, doing what you do as well. You know? So, great. Well, listen, have a great show.
Thanks, yeah.
Thank you very much. I'll be out there cheering away. I'll be the one whooping and clapping at the back.
Thanks, Jeff. Thanks,
Simon. Thank you very much, mate. Ready, sir?
We are good to
go. Good to go?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Have a great show, guys.
Yes.
Thank you.
See you soon. Hello. Thank you
Hello.
Very much. How are you?
I'm very well,
so
thank you.
You've just joined our show the last few months. I think it's show number like 10. How are you enjoying Islands in the Stream?
I'm absolutely loving Islands in the Stream.
Yeah.
The band are so supportive, everyone's so kind, they're an amazing, talented bunch,
yeah.
And I just love singing as Dolly.
And what's it like to play Dolly Parton? How's it?
She's very uplifting, Dolly is. She makes you feel good. So even on your bad days,
yeah.
You just get into character, and she lifts you up just like she lifts the audience
up. And the songs are great too, right?
Yeah.
I mean, from the sad ones to the joyful ones.
That's right.
It really paints a story in the music.
It does.
Yeah.
She's got a lot of feeling in her songs, and I just love it. And I love listening to Peter as well.
Oh, who doesn't? Yeah, okay. Lucy, listen, have a great show. Thank you very
you.
Much.
Thank
I'll see you,
you.
Soon.
Bye.
Are you?
Yeah.
Do you get nervous?
Yeah.
Do you?
To every show. Here we go.
Good evening, Wimbledon. Entertainment for our producer, Islands in the Stream. Please give it up for Dolly Parton and Kenny Rogers. Thank you.
How was that?
All right.
For the last time?
I enjoyed it.
Did you enjoy it?
I loved it.
I loved it too. I was bopping away at the back.
I love it.
I was whizzing around. I was enjoying that very much.
I know you was, James, and I love that about you. You're so passionate.
That's very kind. Thank you very much. Tell me about the show. Tell me about what can people expect from the show? What does it deliver? You know, tell me the
Well, hopefully we deliver all the top songs that Dolly and Kenny have. We can't do them all, obviously, because we'd be here for three weeks on the trot. But all the top hits that that Kenny and Dolly have done, we try to get through all of them. We have a little bit of fun.
Yeah.
Have a little bit of a laugh with the audience.
Yeah, just really uplifting. Just a brilliant, uplifting, fun show. And hopefully people can really relate to us as Dolly and Kenny. And just love every minute of it. And we've been getting great feedback so far. Yeah. So we're just having a great time.
We just want the audience to go away thinking, well, we've enjoyed that, and sing the heart.
Yeah.
Listen, guys, thank you for your hard work. I'll see you in the second half, and yeah, thank you for everything you do, and it's great to see you on the show, and it's great to see everyone having such a wonderful night. So thank you, and it's down to you guys. So
thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, James.
Thanks for your hard work.
Take care.
Thanks, guys. See you soon. Thank you.
So here we are backstage in a break. It's half time with Richard, our musical director. So how was that, the first half?
It went very well, I think, and the audience seemed to really enjoy it.
Yeah.
Band sounding tight. Yeah, no problem.
And what a great theatre back in Wimbledon.
Yeah, it's great.
And it's great seeing that, you know, again, people having the time of their lives again. And
yeah.
Like, even from the back row there, going crazy with the cowboy hats and dancing and stomping their feet. So it's wonderful. So great. Thanks for your hard work as always.
Yeah, thank you.
It's great to see you and the team. And it's a cracking show that, we're tour the country from top of Scotland to the bottom of Cornwall, and all over. So I'm really proud of my teams that go up and down. So thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy the second half.
Yeah.
And I'll see you soon.
Cheers.
Come on in. Here we go.
Behind the scenes, just getting one set ready. Uh-huh. Ready to go.
Bar 53.
It's Charlie on percussion.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm very good, thanks. How are
now,
you?
What's it like for you playing Islands in the Stream?
It's great.
You loving it?
Yeah, been doing it for a good while now, but it's a great little gig to do.
Yeah, I think it's a lot of fun, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Is it your uncle or dad?
Granddad.
Joey James.
Well, I thought I was going to go with brother.
I appreciate that.
I was going to go with
uncle, dad. That sounds.
I was going to go with brother, but you know.
No.
So Charlie, that's your granddad.
Yeah. Charlie's my grandson. Yeah.
Oh, that's amazing. Yeah. So did you teach him drums or?
Yeah.
Tell me that story, Charlie. Come over here, Charlie. So tell me that story. So granddad and grandson on the show.
Charlie used to come with me to set my gear up when he was four, and then I used to go, and he used to watch me play. Then I would go and teach him at school.
Yeah.
And then he came with me on different gigs and got the bug, and here we are today,
Still serving my apprenticeship.
So Charlie, how old are you now, Charlie?
22.
And
I'm not telling you.
No, that's fine. I think you were 28. There you go.
Hey, I love you.
But that's a wonderful story. That's really nice to hear that. Fantastic.
So that's how it all started, and here we are.
Yeah, indeed. Yeah. Oh, cool. Listen, so you're on drums, and
Charlie's
on percussion there. So
Charlie plays kit as well, and I play percussion, so we do both.
Oh, there you go. Well, listen, thank you for your hard work. I think that's a lovely story. And
cheers, James.
I'll be following you from behind.
Follow the story.
I'll get a little bit, Thanks, guys. Have a good show.
Thanks,
thank you
James,
very much.
James.
Thank you.
Come on,
let your love flow. Go on.
There's a reason for the sunshine sky. There's a reason why I'm feeling so high. Must be the season when that love light shines all around us.
You're not paying for anymore.
Sorry. £20.
Here we go. I love this season.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Me too.
It's where I get the lights up and see the audience and have a bit of fun with them. So it's nice.
Yeah.
That's it. Welcome back to the second half. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Dolly Parton. Statue.
your dreams and let your love show. And you know what I mean, it's season. Just let your love.
Say it's time to live a life. I'll be there.
So, ladies, how was the show tonight?
Brilliant.
Did you have a nice time?
Brilliant.
Was it everything you were expecting?
Yep,
absolutely. Yeah?
Out of 10, how many stars did you give the show?
10.
And what was your favourite song?
The Gambler.
So, ladies, how was the show tonight?
Very good.
Very, very good.
Very good. Do you enjoy yourself?
Yes, most enjoyable.
What was the show tonight?
Brilliant. Brilliant.
Yeah?
Lovely.
Favourite song?
Gambler.
Out of 10, what would you give it?
11.
Islands in the Stream!
Hi, ladies.
Hi.
So, how was the show tonight?
Lovely.
Brilliant.
Did you have a nice time?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That is what we are, no one in between. How can we be wrong?
Excellent.
Did you have a nice time?
Really, really enjoyed it, yeah.
Ladies, how was the show tonight?
Very good.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah, we really enjoyed it.
Oh, thanks for coming. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a lovely evening.
Lovely evening.
So that's a wrap here in Wimbledon for Islands in the Stream. Great night again, and great to see the audience again, having fun, having an amazing time. So it really makes you proud of what you do and pleased to do what we do. So cool. So that's it, that's a wrap. See you again soon. Thank you, good night.